here is the waterfall in Waukesha. I'm going to put this penny in there for good luck. Here you could have a commemorative brick in your name. You could have your name, a memory of somebody who passed away, your business, whatever it is, you have a commemorative brick in your name. If you're ever in downtown Waukesha, stop by this water fountain. Antique store. There's Hardee's right there. And another antique store. There's a planned convention center coming down to the city of Waukesha. It'll be right here. Unfortunately, this place, this antique store, Hardee's, and this other antique store, we have to go. But it should be a really nice piece to the downtown Waukesha area. Today is Wednesday, August 'kay. Look at the YouTube page to find out today's date. I know today is Wednesday, and it's August 2011.